What's up, party people? DJ Vinyl V here, live in full effect, and I'm coming to you guys today, laptopjock.com, by the way. I'm coming to you guys here to show you what I've coined dice drumming. It's a really cool way to incorporate different drumming, mixing, scratching, and blending, different styles of utilizing music. It's the Novation Dicer is the tool that we use, and I'm gonna show you guys, go over a little routine that I just threw together in about 20 minutes of just messing around. But up until the Dicer, there was really no way to incorporate dice drumming, scratching, fade outs, different techniques that you would use with a MIDI keyboard, if you will, or a MIDI pad, or the computer keys. There really wasn't anything up until this point. There hasn't been anything like the Dicer, so it's a great tool. I think it's like $100. Definitely want to incorporate it in your set. So I'm just gonna run over a little routine, show you guys how I use it, how it works, and then hopefully you like what you see, and you can utilize this to bring out some more creativity in the work that you do when you're DJing, when you're out rocking parties, rocking the club. So here we go. That's it. There you have it. Not the best, but hey, I was just screwing around. It took me about 20 minutes to make that up. Imagine what you can do if you put a few hours in working with this tool, incorporating that set. DJ Vinyl V, laptopjock.com. Make sure you check out our website. 12 weeks of training to show you exactly what you need to be a professional, to get to the next level, to rock parties, to rock crowds, and just take over the universe. Peace.